Special Pikachu edition.
Wow. Dugo, I should be live.
Alright, let me see.
Let's see who else.
Yeah, there's that tweet.
Yes.
Tweet!
Yeah, I just tweet just now.
You!
Okay,
yeah.
Welcome everyone to my reaction and put everyone here. We got.
Oh, hi.
Shin, Edmund, Zach, Poke, and Phil.
Yep.
Hi.
So,
what up?
What up?
Hi.
And there's other people shaming as well if you want to watch them. I kept the link in the. If I can.
Oh, and by the way.
Thank you for the free stream. Our retreat.
Hold on a second. Let me go on Twitter right now. And
yeah,
I'm just gonna do something right now. Hold on.
Alright, so what is everyone's predictions?
I'm hoping for, like, Sable show, like, backwards compatibility for PS3.
That was my prediction as well.
Mm-hmm.
Like, if they don't do that, stay fired.
Yep.
What about the Kingdom Hearts 3 one?
I'm expecting that for Square tomorrow.
Yeah.
I don't see it coming for Sunday
Square.
Tonight.
Yeah.
I don't expect Kingdom Hearts 3 to tomorrow.
Yeah.
No.
Unless they show like a little trailer and they show like a demo for the Square, I don't know.
Yeah.
Would that be possible? I don't know.
Maybe.
Yeah.
Maybe.
Hello, blogger. How's it going?
Skidio.
I'm blogger.
Skidio.
Also, I'm hoping for a new Crash Bandicoot.
I know.
Shin!
What's
going on?
Really? You gotta spam it on my. Really? Asshole.
Shin plays.
What? The fuck did I do? God damn it.
Wow.
Shit.
I'm just messing with you, damn it.
I know.
Shit.
Anyway, and now back to predictions. Now what are we doing now? Now I'm predicting Street Fighter V with Cammy and Birdie.
Oh boy.
Hello, Kippy.
Hello.
Hi, Kippy.
Hello, Kippy. What's going on?
Hello.
Oh, shit.
I'm hoping so add like more, like, variety, like, PS2 games, like, more of them.
Mm-hmm.
In the shop.
I have a feeling they're gonna show Call of Duty.
Oh,
yeah.
Of course. What do you think?
Because they didn't show it at Microsoft, right?
Yeah.
Right. They didn't show it at Microsoft.
They didn't. But they are gonna show it regardless.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
So it's not. I mean, All right. So more than likely at 8:45, I'm gonna stop. I'm gonna go on my Xbox One again. I mean Xbox 360.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Also, this would go on YouTube as well. So.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Can I just say Uncharted?
Can I say Jack and Daxter maybe?
I was about to mention Uncharted to you.
Can I say Street Fighter V?
Can I say, I don't know.
Mm-hmm.
Can't think of anything. But for those in chat, what do you guys think?
Whatever you want to do.
Either one will be fine.
I think Capcom might want to reveal Street Fighter V themselves later on this year.
Yeah.
Because I don't think that's going to be a system exclusive. So.
Well, they did say it's not going to be on Xbox One. So.
Yeah. So that is a PS4 exclusive, technically.
Oh, is it?
Well, then
yeah. They will.
I know it's early, but do you guys want to do the Nintendo predictions too?
Sure.
Yeah.
Alright.
Yes.
So what do you guys think for Nintendo?
More Mario Kart 8 DLC.
Yes.
Definitely will do. They'll probably show like new amiibos they'll have coming.
Yeah.
Definitely.
And then probably, I think Zelda U is going to be shown.
Well, she won't because she said it's not going to show Zelda U.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
So I doubt it's going to show it.
Mm-hmm.
Or announce it, I don't know.
Mm-hmm. Oh, and...
Hey, Rob.
I'm hoping for Paper Mario Wii U.
A what?
Oh, I want Animal Crossing Wii U. If they mention that, I'll be so happy. Sorry.
They're gonna announce Nintendo XDS.
What?
Yeah, they say something about Nintendo XDS. Like no. you can have Wii U and 3DS all together in one.
I doubt that's gonna happen.
Which is kind of stupid.
Yeah, that's probably not gonna happen.
I don't think that would happen.
They'll probably unveil the new Nintendo 3DS XL. And I doubt whatever they're talking about, that NX or whatever.
So it says one next to this year, second next to you.
So. Yeah.
Rare play for Nintendo, Kappa.
Awesome. I'm hoping for Super Mario Sunshine Remake.
Yeah.
That needs to happen.
Oh, yeah. That one, yeah. Okay, I've got two streams. One, think of what?
Of the Nintendo stuff.
I think it's gonna be pretty good and whatever with the games coming out and stuff.
Mm-hmm. Oh, okay.
But hopefully, my prediction is going to be more Mario Kart 8, more DLC, and the Sunshine one.
Yeah,
I think that one might come out too. And more amiibos, of course, that might come out too.
I really want a new Mario battery.
I came back.
Oh, welcome back.
Welcome back.
You know what they need to do? And even though it's not gonna happen, they should do a Sonic and Mario game instead of the Olympics.
They should.
Yeah.
It was bound to happen, so they could do it.
I don't expect it anytime soon, however.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. When's the next Olympics?
Next year.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's
on
2016.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. All right. Welcome. Yeah.
We gotta do a one-on-one call, you and I, because we haven't done that in a long time.
Hey, yes. Let me know. We have to do it soon.
Yeah, but we don't know when. I don't know what's your schedule. So.
I'm usually free nighttimes, like after 7 p.m. I'm usually online. So anytime.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay, I'll hit you up. I don't know what days you work, so if I hit you up randomly, it'll be like a little bit of bad timing sometimes.
Yeah, because usually I work like Monday to Fridays, and I'll have weekends off. So yeah, most nights I'm off.
Zach.
Hmm.
Hopefully by this
you
week.
You hope there's a new
I'm gonna
paper
get
Mario.
The money and whatever, and I'm gonna get you the gift for your birthday.
Okay, thank you.
I already have the game and mine on Steam for you.
Alright, thank you.
Mm-hmm. I told you I won't forget.
I know.
There might be some new Mario game, but I don't know what.
Well, sister, there won't be any Mario game, sister, I think.
No?
Yeah.
So no new Paper Mario.
Our Mario game is going to be Mario Maker.
Okay. Oh, no.
Yeah.
Just Mario Maker?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. So...
Other, Nintendo characters have not seen in a while.
Metroid Prime.
So, should there be a new Metroid?
There should be. They've people who've done Metroid games in the past before have been working on one apparently for a while now, so we might get news that one is coming soon. And plus, Last Ball, which they played during the tournament, heavily has plays in a similar style to Metroid Prime. So I think they're using that as a backbone, or that's going to be a mini game within the next Metroid game, which might be on the 3DS.
Okay.
Uh huh.
Interesting. I never played Metroid before.
Where have you been?
I don't know. Somewhere.
Let's see. Let's see, I played Super Metroid Super Nintendo. I played the original Metroid. Almost beat that.
God damn it, I just need...
And the Game Boy version.
Thank you.
And the Game Boy version.
You mean Metroid 2?
Yeah.
So, do you guys think they'll show some Final Fantasy 15 at the Square Enix?
I bet it's going to be, have a release date for it now, since it's been like, since the demo came out this year, so I'm feeling sick of a release date for it.
Yes.
And I'm thinking it's going to be the end of this year, it's going to come out.
Yeah, they're going to, I'm pretty sure they're going to release 15 for holiday this
then,
year.
Then, if it came out free, I think they'll release it like late 2016.
Mm-hmm.
I would say that.
I say spring.
Or spring.
Yeah.
Obviously.
No later than April, I think, of 2016.
Mm-hmm.
There was no signal.
Mm-hmm.
Well, yeah. Anyways.
Yeah, what did wrong?
Okay. Okay, so this is like the last match of Super Turbo, and then I'm gonna switch.
I don't even know what I'm watching right now on here. Some bird is flying.
Yeah, you should have seen how Disney drivers drive. Bus drivers. Oh my god.
Don't mind the background noise.
Oh, they get the bus is like rammed in with 10 million people on it,
Super
standing, and all of a sudden the guy's turning wildly, and like all these people are flying around, and
what?
Okay.
People are flying.
I'm talking about how Disney bus drivers drive.
Oh.
Said she had a bus driver that turned left on a red light. We haven't met any Disney bus drivers.
Fine. Okay. That's it.
Bye. Alright, bye.
Alright.
What'd you get, more? Which one did you get?
I got the totem, maybe.
What?
Oh my god.
Matrix.
Wait, hold on. Wait, what happened?
House Matrix.
Oh, he's doing good.
That's good.
Yeah, this Sunday we're making 9 months together.
9?
Congrats!
Yeah,
congratulations.
Thanks.
Oh, congratulations.
Thanks.
That's crazy.
Yeah, He's still giving me my anniversary gift. He's still, you know, hanging on or whatever from his job or whatever, because he's stressed and he's stressing out from work all the time. And he's trying to, like, relax. He has a shift to do tonight. Part of the marathon from 9 to 1, he's going to play some GTA tonight from 9 to 1. And then Thursday, he's going to be doing Mario Kart Thursdays.
Yeah. I got to do another marathon for the Delta Face stream. The Delta Face thing. Cuz apparently she is getting kicked out of her old apartment. We're helping her to move out and stuff. So So I'm doing that for from 9 to 12. Yeah. I'm going to
Yo, this year has come so fast.
I know, it's like already almost July.
honestly, like, I wasn't even expecting. Yo, yesterday, it was so awkward. Guys, I feel so scared right now from last night.
What happened?
A random person added me. A random guy added me on Skype. Weird.
Gotta love those. I'll get those random, like...
out of nowhere, added me on Skype last night while I was talking to Matrix. I was like, what the hell? Around almost 4 a.m. in the morning. I mean, like, and he was asking me I told this guy, I mean, like, I'm busy talking with my boyfriend. And he's like, oh, are you done talking with him? I'm like, okay. I'm like, dude, you need to back off. Cause I'm taken. he's trying to flatter me, trying to tell me I'm pretty and everything. Okay, honestly, I'm not falling for that shit. No.
No.
That's just a no-no. People just don't get it. I got a man. Okay, if you don't like it, why don't you just go away?
Just smack him away.
Yeah.
Can I have a hammer? Just. There.
No, let me just go to my work and give you one of our Pizza Hut knives.
God damn it. Oh, Poco.
Yeah?
One night when I was talking to Ginger.
What happened? Uh-oh. What you do, Jingles?
Nothing.
Don't lie!
I didn't do anything.
Yes, you did.
He was in a call with me on Skype, and something happened, and I heard something was so funny.
Did you fart?
Yes, he did. Yes, he did. And I heard it, what the fuck? I was like, damn! Oh, buddy, he's gonna kill me.
It's okay, I done it, like, when I first it's joined.
Okay it's okay to fart, though, there's nothing.
I was having a skunk.
Can we add, Kippy?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm sure he must in. I think.
Yeah, I think this is a good amount of people. Only yeah. 6 people to join, that's it. Because I don't want to be overcrowded and stuff.
I agree.
Yeah.
This is the last person.
Mm. Yep.
Thank you. Thank God.
Yeah.
Yeah, we just don't need too many people in the call.
Yeah.
Oh, damn. By the way.
There's going to be so much fan
going in here. All right. Hold on a second. Before you guys even speak, next month I will do a birthday cast for July 17th. So I'm gonna be creating a private Skype thing, a private Skype party. So if you guys want, then y'all can join. I'm sending the invites. So Val and Poco, Galeon and Gingles, and Matrix are already on that list. So the sixth one The 6-1. Okay. It's gonna be someone. It's gonna be someone.
Oh.
Mm.
So.
Interesting. Oh boy, what happened? I want to know what. No. Now it makes me want to say something. Now.
Alright, so, yeah, say it now. Say it now.
I mean, because I know next month is going to be hyped. I just can't wait for that.
Yeah.
Because sure. I want those old back times and whatever that we did last year. Mm-hmm. It was fun. But I already explained to Matrix already. So he's going to be free on that day on Friday.
So, like I said, I'm creating a private Skype party just for all of us. So we're gonna have at least... We're not doing TeamSpeak this time. We're going to do, we're going to be doing Skype. So more than likely, like I said, all five of you are already invited.
Also, Kippy, if you do.
What?
Excuse me.
Do you have any predictions for Sony before we start?
One second.
Okay.
Chips and dip, oh yeah. And I can't even type. No mind.
Yeah. I just hope I got some drinks by then, by next month.
Dang, I had my predictions, but then I forgot them.
But just remember.
Oh, I do. I guess I can say one thing. I predict that there should be news about Kingdom Hearts 3 for sure.
Uh huh. I'm gonna
Uncharted!
Jesus Christ.
Uncharted.
Uncharted!
Damn, you're too excited for Uncharted, god damn it.
No, Uncharted!
Yeah. Uncharted.
Uncharted.
You and your Uncharted. Street Fighter 5.
Oh, so Kippy, what about Nintendo?
Nintendo? Hmm? I'll give my predictions about that tomorrow when I go on there.
Also, Kippy, do you want to join us, me, Phil, and Zach in Nintendo?
I did kind of get reserved the spot in Andy, so I'll probably be joining in there.
Okay.
Well, see, the thing is, like, last year I got reserved the spot, but then I couldn't make it, so then he offered to reserve me a spot, you know, for this year.
I mean, I was going to join Andy tomorrow. It was Nintendo, but I was like...
So many people, yeah. Trust me.
Sure.
But it's okay.
But I'm going to let you guys know, since you're part of you guys know what happened to me, the update or whatever, but I'm doing a little bit much better, little by little.
That's
I'm recovering. Good. I know I'm holding on still, but at the same time, I'm just feeling a little bit better. I'm just hanging on there, just not to think too much of what was happening. That's all.
Yeah, that's good, because I need to know the updates. Because I really got to find out what happened to you.
The condition that happened to me on Tuesday was pretty bad, so.
Oh, you, the one that you told me about. Okay.
Yeah. It was a little bit embarrassing, though. It was, but... It happens.
Mm-hmm.
But thank God I did not, you know, go to the hospital that day. Thank God.
I'm just glad you didn't.
I'm surprised you didn't do that shit, because I wouldn't be too happy if you was in the hospital right now.
I know.
Mm-hmm.
Wait a minute. Does Kippy know about what happened to me or no?
I think he did.
What?
I don't know.
Do I know what?
What happened to me on Tuesday? I think it was last week. Was it last week? Yeah, it was last week what happened, yeah.
Yeah.
Last Tuesday? Oh, I think I remember.
Oh, yeah, I told you it could be white.
Yeah, I think I remember now.
Yeah, I swear I told you.
I just wanted to make sure
that if you didn't miss out anything, that's one.
Okay.
Yeah. No, only for the people that didn't know, so yeah.
Quick question. Do you guys... Is my stream looking okay?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm seeing it right now. Looking good right now.
I can't just close your stream, because like now my other streams are buffering as well.
Oh, gotcha.
Well,
Yeah, like the I like.
Well,
it's man versus game.
Well, here's the thing.
Like, I don't know.
I'm on your channel, but I'm not on your stream, Jin.
That's fine.
Because
Yeah, I'm in your channel, but not in your stream.
That's fine. I'm just trying not to go. I'm just trying because I think my computer being like overused because of, you know, Skyping too much on my bandwidth.
Yeah, just because you know how Skype takes a lot of resources when you're casting.
Mm.
I have two streams up right now at the moment. I have Andy's and I have yours, JJ's.
Okay.
I have both. Just looking back and forth, just make sure nothing's going on.
You know what?
Four more minutes.
I'm much
happy. Yeah, been there.
All right. What
they better
quick,
no, as far
final
as consoles go, Microsoft brought it. Oh wait, that's one. Microsoft brought it. Sony's got. All right. I mean, they don't usually surprise me, but they did this year.
All right. Let's do it. Let's shoot it over to the PlayStation conference and see what they're saying. We'll be back with our final reactions. Thanks for joining us on E3 Live, powered by Twitch.
Yes,
Day Zero, brought to you by Selfless.
This
over is
here.
On the pad.
And here we are.
Like the touchpad.
Hello, everybody.
The light bulb on the back. It felt that. This kind of like fascinating toy like in our
you
hands that we're just waiting
no.
to peel open. So we just really wanted to like really like allow players to swipe on the touchpad and
see the wind in the world,
use the light on the back to shine into the world, throw things out of the game, catch them in the path, just really play with the fact that
so
it
hype,
is a game.
So
and you,
I tried it.
The player, is like a character.
You know what? You know what?
Now, I also heard that with you pre-order, there is a limited crafted edition that includes some PlayStation-inspired characters.
That's right. You see? We wanted to get busy with the papercraft, and we've made a version of the character in Terraway, which is really beautiful to see running around. We've also got a little bit different.
Oh, I should turn off my cam.
That's
awesome. I can't wait to get to our conversation later this week on the PlayStation Livecast.
All right.
Right now, let's take a look at the debut trailer for Tearaway Unfolded.
I'm gonna have to like edit my stream so that nothing ever happens.
You have battled through the storm and inspired us to create a new tale.
Papery
message must become a messenger.
A paper game?
The stage is set. Our actors are chosen.
Must be on a journey to see.
Show us the way.
I call it exclusive.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
The power to help.
So cute.
Let's see where this takes us.
Something brand new.
I think it's new.
It's cute.
It is.
Oh.
Where's the sackboys and yarn now, paper?
Well, which tablet though?
So many
tablets.
Oh, I see.
Tearaway Unfolded. I think. Right? Tearaway Unfolded?
Tearaway Unfolded.
That is so beautiful.
Oh my gosh, it's so adorable.
Unfolded, yeah.
I'm like dying over here. It's so cute.
We are just moments away now, Meredith.
The big show.
The big show. It's about to start here in just a moment. Remember, we will be back here for a post show as well. After all of the surprises have unfolded, but also we will be live on stage all week
That's right. You can catch Anthony, myself, all the guys in the vlog team, Sid, Justin, Ryan. We're going to be here all week long in the live cast doing interviews and showing exclusive trailers and a really awesome live gameplay. Right now, we're going to head over to the press conference. Enjoy. We'll see you guys after the show.
All those people on their phone.
A minute.
So many people. Go now.
This song, though. My shift can use it now.
Yeah. Okay. Yay, starting now.
Here we go.
Oh my god, my life is shaking.
Me too.
I'm. Oh my god!
What's this?
Oh my god.
Whoosh!
Quiet. What? Uh-oh. What is this?
I just saw Godzilla.
You will bring death.
What is this?
Screw Uncharted. I just saw Godzilla.
What? Godzilla?
They will feel my wrath.
Okay, you have my full undivided attention.
What is this?
Wait.
Oh, we're showing a bunch of different things.
Oh, that looks cool.
Baseball.
I nearly shot your head.
Brother!
It's good to see you're alive, little brother. Come on. We got a treasure to find.
I got it!
Damn.
Jesus Christ.
Right.
I think I might be ahead of you guys.
Look, oh my god, it is Godzilla.
Oh, pausing people.
Kill him, Hawk.
Oh, it's Godzilla.
Did you just see just a little bit of Kingdom Hearts? Don't tell me you didn't see that.
What?
I saw it.
Street Fighter 5!
Street Fighter.
Oh, shit. Oh, and now we're going.
Dinosaurs! He lost his jaw.
Please welcome Sean Layden.
Hello, Sean.
What are you guys watching this on?
Good evening.
Thank you.
Good evening, everyone.
And welcome.
I think I might be a few seconds
ahead of you guys. Welcome to thousands at theaters across North America.
I will try to withdraw my plea and not spoil anything.
Welcome to the press
conference. Are you watching it on Sony? Or PlayStation?
I might be bummed.
Since the launch of PlayStation 4.
Channel as well.
We have seen so much creativity from developers and so much innovation from engineers who continue to evolve yet our most powerful console. Today, we will show how games, some familiar and some entirely new, are taking advantage of PS4's powerful technology to create, indeed, the best place to play. That's a clap line. That's an applause line. From our PlayStation community of engineers, creators, and developers, PS4 became the start of a new reality in computer entertainment. A reality where games and gamers come first. A reality where games and developers matter. A reality where games drive innovation, where games are filled with intelligence, insight, and emotional narrative. A reality where games are the hubs of global connection and collaboration. Indeed, a reality where games are the cultural zeitgeist. This new reality of gaming is expansive, inclusive, and boundless. And we can't wait to show you what we mean. Our socially connected network has continued to grow and represents more than traditional gaming. We have risen to the new challenges and opportunities of becoming the best entertainment experience available. What continues to excite me every day are the advances we're seeing in game development. I believe we're witnessing an historic evolution in gaming, full stop. One that is not only redefining how we play, but is broadening the appeal of PlayStation to more people than ever before. But let's get on with it. Our first game tonight has been long anticipated by the gaming community.
Tell me.
What?
It is conceived as a poetic story.
Oh, already. They're bringing up the big guns already.
Heroism and companionship. I'm personally proud and incredibly thrilled to introduce this long-awaited game.
What? PlayStation, oh my god.
What? Well, there goes that idea.
Oh, there it is. hey Zelda, how you doing?
Yep.
Well,
yep.
Uh-huh.
What the heck am I watching?
Hello, Zelda.
Zelda?
No. Yeah, Zelda Faye. She's in my channel.
No.
What is this?
No.
What?
Fuck.
What is this shit?
What a tease.
Yeah,
I am. 0 out of 10 for teasing.
Prince of Persia?
Greatest games on the PlayStation 2,
Ico!
Oh god.
It's the game that they did before Shadow of the Colossus! Oh my god, who's this coming?
Oh,
this is. Oh, I remember this game.
Oh my
god. Yes. Oh my god, that's a huge dog.
I remember this.
Holy shit.
Oh, it's adorable.
I want to pet it.
Lizard.
Aww. So cute. I want this game now.
Lizard.
Oh, gosh.
The boy runs funny. But I don't care. Yeah.
You'll die. Take it.
Yeah, we're doing. Alright, I'm gonna post a chat. I'm gonna post a 4-way stream on your chat. Just let everybody know.
Oh my god.
This is some Ico.
Noice.
Hey, Talion. Talion, how you doing? How's it going? Yeah, I'm doing great. We're just watching E3 right now. Yes. Yeah. Yeah. can hear very good.
Take my money.
The last guardian.
Last guardian.
8 years we've been waiting for this game, you guys. 8 years.
Yeah. I never played it before. I need to try it.
What?
I never played a last guardian game.
No. It's a. If you've played Ico or Shadows of the Colossus, it's the same group that did that.
Here today.
I gotcha.
You don't know how long
they've announced this, for this 8 years ago after Shadows of the Colossus that this would be their next game. This is actually supposed to come on Nintendo, I believe.
Ever seen PlayStation
I know.
4.
I see.
Okie dokie, Roger. Oh yeah,
and
definitely want to buy
like
that game.
Acknowledge the visionary behind this title for all his
I'll probably watch you stream it. I can tell you. Work. I can picture in your mind you will be you'll be devastated. Definitely.
Last Guardian,
streaming it.
Gotta
wait till 2016.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Clap. I don't know.
Thank you. next. To introduce a completely new franchise that I'm totally excited about, it is my pleasure to welcome from Guerrilla Games, Herman Hurst.
Comes every decade or so, game studios get a rare opportunity. An opportunity to leave behind the comfortable and familiar, to conquer the challenge of exploring exotic new horizons. It's been a long journey getting here, but today, on behalf of everyone at Guerrilla Games, I am delighted to finally unveil our newest franchise.
What is this?
What the fuck?
Oh, god damn it.
We know. We weren't the first ones here.
Oh, shit.
Our stories speak of the ones that came before. The old ones. The world world of the old ones that was so different than ours. They had built incredible cities with towers that reached the stars. But a darkness came, and their cities turned to graves. And without them, the land started to change. Their great cities faded away. And in their place came new life. Over time, one by one, the tribes came to these lands.
Oh my.
Some small and humble. Some powerful as kings. They say my tribe was the first. The first to hunt. The first to raise our bows.
Oh, sorry, Zero. I...
We've always shared.
Apparently, I'm on a Skype call right now.
Wait, what? Really?
Yeah, I'm on a Skype call right now, so...
What?
Yeah, Kahid, no, because Zero was asking why did I leave.
Oh.
There's the
code. What is this?
I don't know, but I want it already.
What game is this?
Mm-hmm.
Damn it.
Sony wins. Wow.
Sorry, little one. I couldn't let you call for help. Perfect day for a hunt.
Mm-hmm. What is that?
This is going to be harder than I thought. Okay, this canister should be full by now.
So...
just a couple more. Oh, come on! Yes!
What? Oh, man. Looks pretty good.
God. I'm so scared.
Gotta get under it. Got it!
Shit.
Hey, cool.
All right.
The stories don't tell where the old ones went. They don't tell us why the machines rule these lands. But they warn us that this balance cannot last.
Horizon?
Horizon.
Oh, no.
Horizon. Oh.
And
bird.
I.
Both square.
Bird.
Squeenix.
Squeenix. Squeenix.
It's not the game you want right now. Not yet, but it's a Squeenix.
Squeenix. Go over them and let me know what you need.
New York City. Okay. New York City.
Oh
God, New York City, really?
Wow. What game is this?
It's a video game?
Yeah, video game, of course.
Looks so real.
No, it's a movie within a TV show within a video game, Kappa.
Hitman?
Hitman? No, not Hitman. Can't be Hitman. Is it Hitman? It's Hitman!
It's a Hitman?
Yeah. It's Hitman!
Hitman.
Hitman!
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 I was right, called it!
Hitman!
I cannot believe it!
Hitman!
Hitman! I forgot
something. Hitman.
I cannot
That's
believe
it.
Also cool.
Hitman!
Gagging door Hitman. Got the suit and tie with both blades.
Good to have you back.
Mm-hmm. Hitman!
Hitman!
Hitman. Please welcome Asad Fizzle Bash.
Thank you.
That's fucking awesome, though.
Wow, that was beautiful and brutal. This is the world of assassination, and that was the world premiere
that
of the new Hitman.
That gave me nothing about the gameplay,
Gamers
though.
Will travel to exotic locations around the world.
Like, that was the first,
targets,
I think, just trailer for a game.
In the most like, announcement trailer?
Ever
yeah.
Mm-hmm. Developer
the other two
IO
gave us like
this
actual gameplay footage. This one was just a
PC,
trailer.
With a digital
yeah.
release that will invite gamers to a live and ever-expanding world that will continue to grow, deepen, and evolve as time goes on.
I feel like
on.
Playing the other Hitman game now.
PlayStation is the place to experience the new Hitman.
Oh, please. What the fuck?
With a console exclusive beta being available to PlayStation 4 gamers when they pre-order the game, which is awesome. And then 6 unique contracts that will be exclusive to PlayStation 4 players
PS4
as the year goes on when the game launches.
For free.
Can't wait for this game.
I wonder what
to see
Halo
47 back again. Okay, so this next title is fantastic. It's
also Street Fighter 5.
There you go,
oh,
Shin.
Can't wait that. I can't wait for that. Let's
Hashtag rise up.
It's actually about to come up.
Ooh. There you go.
Yes, Street Fighter 5!
Kind of fangasm.
Street Fighter
5! Yes, fangasm.
Oh.
Hashtag rise up.
Here comes the smash, though.
I'm not spoiling anything.
Yes.
Shin's gonna love this.
Love it.
Birdie.
You're gonna love what's next.
Oh my. What?
Cammy!
Oh my
god! Like, I knew they were gonna bring Cammy back.
Yes!
They were just not going to bring But, Birdie?
Birdie? Oh my god.
I haven't seen him in a while!
Street Fighter 5!
Oh my god, yes! Yes!
Pre-order for a beta access.
How cool is that?
Yes, Street Fighter V. I'm happy now.
The next evolution of this legendary fighting franchise
I cannot
is
believe
coming exclusively to PlayStation 4 and PC.
I can't believe it.
And we're excited to announce that the very first
pre-order
is exclusive to PlayStation 4 gamers, and it's starting July 23rd.
July 23rd?
So get that in your calendars. I'll be on it, so hopefully I'll see you guys there. So, let's talk about some more games. This next title captured the imagination of the whole industry when it was first announced and expands our very notion of the word scale. To help us tell more about it, I'd like to welcome from Hello Games, Sean Murray.
Oh my God. That was sexy.
Hi guys. So last year, I stood here and we showed you a video of this crazy game we're making called No Man's Sky.
Yay!
This year, I guess I really just wanted to show you how
Sky.
It plays.
I'm going to buy this when it comes out.
They can't leave.
This is a giant sandbox.
Oh my God,
making.
Take my money.
A universe
sandbox.
Take my money
sandbox. With Street Fighter 5. I'm sorry.
It's full
I'll
of choices.
I'll order that shit now.
Oh shit,
like
we're on
here
a new
we're
game
at the
now.
Boundary between two warring factions.
Oh. Don't care about that.
I could join in, I could take sides.
Don't care.
Oh God. I want this. Oh.
So that's a tiny glimpse of space combat, but I've only got 3 minutes, and there's loads that I want to show you. Like this. So this is the solar system that we're currently at. That's where that battle is taking place. But battles like that are taking place across the universe. If I pull back a little bit, you could see the other stars nearby that I can reach with my current hyperdrive. And I'm going to pull back a little bit more to give you a sense of the same. When I do, I really need you to keep in mind, to understand that every one of these points of light is a sun. And every one of those suns has its own solar system with planet-sized planets orbiting around it. And those have life, ecology. And I can even go a little faster.
What?
Now, most of these places have never been visited.
Oh,
many of them never will be.
This looks so weird.
Over there,
what the?
In the distance, is the center of the galaxy.
I don't even know.
That's where we're all trying to get to. And I'm going to do something really stupid.
You smoke weed.
I'm just gonna pick one of these at random.
What?
This is what happens when you smoke.
And we can go there.
Smoke weed every day.
This was okay in rehearsal, otherwise I wouldn't be here. But if anything horrible goes wrong, just keep in mind that I've not been here before. Cool.
Oh my.
So here we are in an undiscovered solar system. Probably no one's ever been here before. I could do a scan. And when I do, you'll see some points of interest. That red one down there is a beacon. And I've made it so that there's always a beacon near where I warp in just for this. So beacons are where you... Beacons are where you upload discoveries. That's it over there, behind that rock. And this is the planet that we've just found. So this is an alien world that we found together. This is planet E3. And it's not like the prettiest planet I've seen better, but I've also seen a lot worse. So I could do a scan. And as luck would have it, there's no alien life. But I could show you this. So every planet in every solar system is fully destructible. Those guys are the Sentinels.
Yes, game of
space. They protect the planets from explorers like me.
I don't know about this.
And now I'm underwater. And there's fish!
It's just me.
Oh, I'm just not big on first person shooters anymore.
Cool, so now I need to find that beacon.
I have no words for any one of y'all. Discovery. I'm super excited for this game. I will be buying this immediately when it comes out because I can honestly see myself getting lost in this game for hours.
Good luck.
Well, I can't even do that because, well, you already know me. I'm already at work. God.
So now, when the game is out, and we'll announce a release date soon, I promise. When the game is out, one of
it's
you might.
It's beautiful though, but I don't know if I would play this.
I am definitely watching that movie, Minions.
I think he just needs to show off a lot more of what he can do in the game. Because this was just him landing on a planet and looking around a little. A very tiny amount. He only had 3 minutes, as he said.
Yeah.
But you can also trade with other people. You can form groups. You can get dog fights against other enemies. It's a lot you can do in this game. Not just be an explorer, a la Minecraft.
Thank you, Sean. Thank you, Hello Games. How was that? Amazing, right? Every time I see that game, it blows my mind. So, moving from the massive scale of the universe to the wonderful complexity and richness of the human imagination, this next title showcases how the genius minds of a studio are challenging the very nature of how we create.
What are we getting this time? It's not Metal Gear Solid. It's not Kingdom Hearts.
Rearranging. I don't know what that is, but hey.
Flying cars.
Flying cars. Oregon Trail in the future.
I think.
Hello. Thank you very much.
We don't know.
Media Molecule. Never heard of you.
I don't know what you're telling me. We're working on a Media Molecule. It's the most ambitious. Thank you.
It's
sort of crazy, and I'm hoping today
she
that
wants us to scratch our
heads.
Okay, I'm scratching my head
it's
right now.
The most exciting thing I've ever worked on. Okay. When we were making this big planet in Tearaway, we learned a lot about digital creativity. So today, I want to tell you about the next step on that journey. We call it dreams. You know that feeling of lucid dreaming, of moving through impossible time and space? You know, perhaps you started in the streets of that city and then
the humor
inventories
the
deepest reaches of the ocean.
Yo, what kind of encrypted message are you
doing?
And
that's the sensation we're going for on PlayStation 4.
Holy shit.
So we're building a place where you go to play and explore the dreams of others, and then you can create and share your own.
I don't think
so. Every individual dream is seamlessly linked to the others. It's sort of woven into an open dreamiverse. You can get lost for hours exploring, journeying through the imaginations of thousands of PS4 gamers. And the thing that unites them all is that feeling of being in a dream. But when we tried to capture those fleeting dreamlike moments, we found that there weren't any suitable tools out there, and we needed a new creative palette. And of course, we'll be giving that palette to you, the gamers. So we threw away the usual polygons, keyframes, lists, all of that, and we focused instead on sketching, collaboration, immediacy, and making it feel like a game. So let me show you how it works. It's as simple as moving your controller to create your mark on the world. This, everything you see here today is on PlayStation 4 with no pre-made assets. The game looks like a moving painting. It's beautiful and leaves room for your imagination. You can sketch collaboratively on your sofa, live online, or build on the work of others.
That's an encrypted
message.
You call up
their dreams and then remix, collage, and link them together. You stand on their shoulders. Because in 2015, after all, everything is a remix. And creating is easier and more fun when you're in a dream. You don't need to stress over the details. We focus on making it quick, intuitive, and rewarding.
Okay, we found what that the more enjoyable make the creation side,
the more
very
exciting.
No fucking comment. No fucking comment.
As you can see, anyone.
I have no idea.
You want to make a character of a big chin? Go right ahead.
And to bring a world to life, performance capture is the most natural way to animate.
What?
So I've only had a few minutes today, so rather than try and explain
or give
you
a taste,
I don't even know.
Questions, and that's natural.
Making characters with a face like that?
I don't know, but I'm scared, and someone should hold me.
So we'll have much more to
share. I'm scared too, if someone holds me too.
Please stay tuned, and in the meantime, I hope you enjoy some of the first dreams.
I don't even know. I don't even know.
I want to play this just to
say. Are those beggars made of penises or something?
A penis? A chin?
Oh my god.
Someone in a chat that I'm in just said, this art thing is just gonna turn into everyone animating penises.
Oh, guys. We can make
I'm
a
so
pink-
doing
guys, we can make a picture have a, you know what, a pink.
Oh,
fuck!
We could actually recreate Matrix's banana in this game, Kappa.
Zack!
Oh my gosh.
Shut the fuck up, dammit! Don't even talk about the bananas now, god damn it!
But your dreams are coming out.
Zyme! Oh, Zyme! Hey, how you doing? Sorry, I didn't see you. I did not see you. I'm so sorry about that. Yeah, we're on a Skype call. Oh my god.
That's a teddy with a sledgehammer. That is a teddy with a sledgehammer.
Oh my god.
That's that one tough cup right there.
God, a freaking.
Yeah.
An animated penises? What the fuck?
I have no idea. Yeah.
Tell me what fucking.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, I know. I remember you. I remember you, Sai.
That will be my character, Kappa.
Nice.
Really? A character? A penis character? Really?
Oh my god.
I'm gonna walk away. I'm gonna walk away and go hide. That's it.
I don't know these people.
I like people on Chin stream.
Yo, they're on my stream right now. They're just like, they're figuring out what the fuck are you saying.
I'm just using my imagination.
Right here.
To the genius is a media molecule.
Tell them that.
Now you can even the animation. If they draw the animation of Zack back in
play music, all from scratch.
And Zero's like animated bananas.
So next up is Nintendo
Zack. I'm making a character that looks like a side bike.
Only lifeline is a woman's
and don't forget Baby Park.
Baby Park.
Created by the brilliant storytellers of Campo Santo.
Oh my god, I got distracted really hard on that.
Let's take a look.
That's what you get.
No.
What's in this cave down here?
Zero said animated bananas, Kappa. Dangerous.
Oh god.
You saw this
Seriously, it's completely fine.
You know,
right
there's one thing, I am not saying that word. I'm not saying that word, that's a proof. I'm not saying shit on that.
Might as well say it now.
I'll see what I can
now.
Do.
You think
you'll take two? Fine.
It's bone!
The isolation gets to
me. I don't talk to the other locals. Did someone say bone?
Did someone say turtles?
What makes me so special?
Damn it, he was in a. If he was in a chair, we'll find smileys. Reported missing. Damn it! Probably the last person
to have seen them. Oh man.
Hey, fucking damn.
So, Zai, how you doing?
What? I'm out here and the wire is cut clean through. Wait, you're already there? You're not in your tower? No,
oh,
I'm
yes,
not.
Zach. Then who is? Zach.
Please
enjoy
welcome
that
Adam Boys.
Oh,
please.
Hello, what?
Hope you enjoy that. Hope you enjoy that. I hope you keep quiet.
Just like you'll enjoy Matrix's
Phenomena. Are we gonna get a new Destiny?
Zach!
Are you gonna give me a better Destiny? I want Destiny 2. You
it's
tried so hard
Destiny.
With that game. Please
Destiny
finish it for me.
Was the kind of game
me.
We had in mind for PlayStation from the get-go.
No more Destiny.
One that would help define the next generation of games.
No,
and Destiny
was a
Destiny
good
launch last
game. The story just...
The biggest
I got
of a
bored
new
after
franchise
halfway
ever.
Through.
Oh,
that's because they did not tell the story they were going to tell.
Days ago.
They could have done so much with that game. I was so excited for it, but then the story team quit.
That's great, Zane. I mean, Zane.
We got like a quarter of the story that they were going to give us. Maybe even less than that.
Mm-hmm. His name is Oryx, the Taken King.
Why is he coming for me? Yes.
Can you blame him?
I remember that.
His son with his own sword.
Yeah. No. Oh, so, Zaire, remind me to add you on Skype. Later on.
A dark army to hunt you down. I've heard the legends. You're ready.
I'm probably gonna get him one cake.
Oh shit. Oh my! Yeah.
Oh.
What is this?
Okay. Yeah, just let me know on the marathon chat if you want me to add you or something. Oh, then again, no problem.
She's coming, Guardian. You got his attention. Now, go get his head.
Are they seriously making a Destiny 2?
Oh god.
Become legend. Destiny, the Taken King. Oh my god.
Destiny, the Taken King. What the fuck?
What?
You can trust me, I've tried the new supers and they are delicious! So the first year of Destiny was incredible, and I personally played hundreds of hours. Whether you're a huge fan of Destiny like me, or looking to join the 20 million people who've played Destiny, it looks like an incredible adventure. And of course, there's always going to be more Destiny on PlayStation. We've got new gear, a multiplayer map, a badass co-op strike, and it's all new content exclusively available on day one of the Taken King. And there's so much more to come. I'm hoping I finally get my Gjallarhorn. Fingers crossed. You know it. I know the same guy is missing his
tooth. Oh, this person.
To those people that have four. So this year's Assassin's Creed takes us deep within the criminal underbelly of 19th century London. Let's take a look at Assassin's Creed Syndicate.
Who would have thought it? A revolution in need of a revolution. Our time is upon us. If the rich use gangs to trample the poor, then we'll take over the gangs and go after the rich. It'll be hard to know to trust in these times. But blood is thicker than water. And I know my twin sister Evie will be by my side. The sheer number of wrongs that need to be righted in London will take us time. A lot of it. And while I've chosen to front up to these challenges head on, it's my sister who's mastered more of an elegant way. She can be very persuasive. But all you need to know is, don't mess with Evie.
I love Assassin's Creed.
Okay. So we have a female character now. That's interesting.
It's not the first.
Yeah, just gonna say.
Yeah. concerned the fact I have never played this before. But
play some very special
where
missions
have I been?
Known as the
I
Dreadful
know.
Crimes, exclusively on PS4. Now you can select Jacob or Evie to solve a series of murders inspired by the works of the most famous detective novelists of Victorian England. Now, Final Fantasy has a long history on PlayStation.
So it's pretty
cool. Final Fantasy!
We're excited to show you a world premiere of the newest addition to the franchise. Let's take a look.
Mm-hmm. Oh my god, adorable.
Even over the terrible place is hard.
What is this?
They're so cute!
What is,
what is this?
As memories lost are slowly coming back in.
Well,
two Kingdom Hearts.
Embark on an adventure unlike any before. Final Fantasy related.
Welcome to Grimoire, a world of the
What the hell?
Here you can befriend adorably familiar monsters.
No way.
And turn tiny enough to jump on
for
a
way. No
or turn
fucking
tall
way.
Enough for
what
them
the
to ride on
it?
You.
What is this?
Join forces with adorably familiar
confused.
Heroes and heroines.
Oh my god.
And witness a most
what the?
Story
oh my god.
Unfold.
What?
They may be small in stature.
No way.
The fate that awaits
no.
them is
oh,
God, so cute.
This is the size of a new Final Fantasy. The beginning of a new world. And a tale with
oh,
countless
fantasy really?
Characters.
Oh, man. This is so family
world
friendly.
Of
world
fantasy.
Of Final Fantasy.
Oh, that is so cute.
Aww.
That was weird.
Thanks, Con.
Now that adorable
Speed,
world
that
of Final
so
Fantasy
weird,
will be released exclusively on
fantasy.
PlayStation
you
and PlayStation, sorry, you PlayStation
weird.
4 and PlayStation Vita in 2016.
Fuck
you're
y'all.
All weird.
Shut up.
Now many years ago, Square Enix released a groundbreaking title that went on to become one of the most beloved games
here we
in
go.
PlayStation
what?
And video game history.
What?
Tonight.
Yay.
I am proud to announce that by popular
Yay.
Demand,
what?
We have a very
That's
special
an Ether
treat
stream.
For everyone.
Long ago, we looked upon a foreboding sky.
Oh my god, yes!
The memory of the star that threatened all.
I heard this as a rumor. Oh, it's coming!
Do you need somebody to hold your hand?
Yup!
Oh, the hype!
In its
the
wake,
hype is real
right
age
now. Of silence.
Wait. No way.
Yet with each
no
fond
way.
Remembrance,
oh my God, now, yes!
No
those
way.
Encountered were not
is
forgotten.
This what I think?
Why
it
thinking.
Is. It so that is.
We
is
will
this
see it again. Perhaps
is.
It was no more than wishful
this
thinking.
Why thinking it's right? Holy shit! Holy shit!
But after the long
I don't like
calm,
the music, it's
there
scary
are now
me.
The beginnings of a stir.
No.
The reunion at hand may bring joy. It may bring
You're
fear.
You're gonna have to give us that one
us
magical scene, though. I need to see that
brings.
One magical scene, please.
For they are coming.
I back. See a Barret.
Yup.
At oh,
last,
you serious.
I see a
Barret. Yeah. Oh my god.
What?
Yes!
Yes! It's finally coming! Final Fantasy VII!
Are you
Fantasy VII Remake?
It's a remake!
Oh
my
god!
God!
Dude!
Final Fantasy VII Remake is coming
play
first
on
to
the PlayStation, first
PlayStation 4.
PlayStation 4.
Seriously, that just might win E3 for announcements right there. Because everybody, every gamer who has ever touched that game has been waiting for this.
I'm off work to play it.
And out
of ongoing partnership,
I am my
with
I am
Evolver
Digital my chin too.
Has brought us some very diverse and very unique titles from
now
developers
you gotta get
all
the
around
remake.
The world.
Yep.
Today, we're announcing four new games from Devolver that are all making their console
so,
debut.
So, just to throw you off,
4.
That was Barret talking during that cutscene the entire time.
Oh, really?
Sona wins.
Oh, what game is this?
I'm excited for Eater. I actually saw this at a MAGFest.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
Aww.
Oh my. Oh my.
So much grenade.
Mother of the beats.
Oh my.
So violent.
I think I should play this game. No, something God of Conquerors would do. God of Conquerors would love this game.
Interesting.
Now, how are that fans game gets, engage in the future
this
of
this
gaming?
This shit is 10 out of 10. Us. I'm
Devoted
sorry.
Fans have funded some amazing games for PS4 one. Via Kickstarter. Octodad, Broken Age, Amplitude, and Sports Friends, to name a few. Now, recently,
uh-oh,
the developer told us that they were bringing back a fan-favorite Kickstarter for PC and PS4. Now, this is very much their project, but we wanted to celebrate their announcement on our stage.
Dude,
since
I'm
this is a game
that
PlayStation fans
that
have been
now.
Very, very, very
me
vocal
too.
About.
No!
What?
What?
Shenmue?
Son of a bitch.
Shenmue.
I'm sorry. But your expo is a piece of shit. PlayStation 4 game console of the year.
I don't care. I don't care about the expo. This is the shit that I want. Shenmue 3
will be the story you have waited for. But
Shenmue 3.
This Kickstarter will be real success. When you choose
I'm sorry,
to make
but
the full
Xbox,
Shenmue experience, you have dreamed
they
of.
They did not have the games that I want. So you know what?
Now.
I'm switching to the PS4. Just for Shenmue. Fucking game.
So funny.
Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in welcoming Yu Suzuki.
So, whatever you have to say, Galeon, it's okay.
How are you doing?
Thank you, Anna. Thank you. Hello, everyone.
All right, are we ready to get started?
Okay. Let's count down.
Let's count it down, guys. Five.
Four, three, two, one. Today is very exciting. I hope we can make Shenmue 3 for all the fans. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
All right, everyone. Let's help Yu Suzuki get Shenmue 3 funded. So it's been a pretty busy night so far with The Last Guardian, showed that. Final Fantasy VII Remake, we're good there. Yeah. Shenmue 3 Kickstarter. Now there's one epic game coming next week that I'm very excited to play. Let's check it out. Thank you very much.
Definitely
Final Fantasy VII Remake. Oh,
God. Oh, my God. I know you will.
Okay,
oh,
so
this is good.
Where's it coming up, by the way?
Yeah.
This is beautiful right here. Look at
oh,
that.
Batman?
Yeah, Batman.
Oh. That's scary.
Yeah, Batman.
Fuck mom.
This is how it happened.
Batman this Arkham Knight
is how the Batman died. Nine months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself.
Oh my.
And then we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
Help.
Now, like, my eyes just, like, are focused right now. My eyes.
Sorry to interrupt you, General.
Oh my god.
My eyes are just focused right now. This is too OP right now. That Final Fantasy VII remake, though, yo.
As well as Street Fighter V and Shenmue 3.
Yeah. Those top three so far, I was like, what?
And then, besides, I wasn't afraid. That other game, The Last Guardian, that was hyped up.
Mm-hmm. And what about... I forgot what those... that's what I could remember.
That penis chin, whatever that shit is, I...
No, hell no. Hell no.
No. I will not get that game even for a second.
Come on, yeah,
that's
drug penis there,
but... Oh, come on. Game of the year.
No. No, I'm not getting it. I'm gonna
watch... You want to see a character with a penis chin?
No.
It's big. All you gotta do is draw the balls there.
No. I say I'm not gonna do it. Wait a second! Zombies.
Oh my god.
Zombies. Zombies and Batman, are you serious?
Oh boy.
This is the first...
That's Scarecrow though.
Scarecrow Nightmare. It's gotta be DLC. Scarecrow Nightmare Mission.
Tell me Uncharted!
God darn it. Stop talking about the virtual reality.
Good evening, everyone.
Ramp.
What better way to continue on tonight's theme of new reality than with Project Morpheus?
Available June 23rd.
Morpheus was designed for
PS4. I don't care about that.
And because of that, developers are quickly moving from the drawing board to creating 360-degree experiences that truly immerse the player.
Oh my god.
But we haven't even scratched
the surface.
And
that's where the SuperCon begins.
What we're beginning to see is that even the simplest gameplay concepts
are
taking on a new sense of depth and exhilaration within the VR landscape, encouraging developers to re-examine with fresh eyes the wonder and delight of even the most basic gaming experiences. But up until now, many of the games have been inherently solo experiences. What excites me is that Morpheus will be the virtual reality platform that can best realize the connection friends and families love about PS4 and the ability to play together. Imagine
I know, right?
Morpheus
like, come on now.
While four of your friends are inside the same virtual world, playing alongside of you with DualShock 4s on the couch.
I don't care about
that
the
freak. You can check out that exact experience at E3 this week. And for the multiplayer experience, we're introducing Riggs. A new, fresh IP developed by Guerrilla Cambridge that puts you in the middle of a futuristic
three-versus-three
battle arena. Esports Morpheus style.
Damn!
Riggs will make his world debut on the show floor at E3 this week.
They really fucked up Kickstarter because when they show Shepard 3, it's already been crashing. And continues to capture the imagination of a whole new development community. Oh, that's from small teams to the big publisher partners.
They're all here at E3, and the lines will be worth the wait.
Right.
Morpheus, like all of the entertainment features on our platforms, is a choice. Adds value and life to the hardware. In this life cycle, our engineers are making it possible to enhance system features quickly based on gaming needs.
Can we show Poco's thing
already? We recently rebranded our music service to PlayStation Music and crafted a console exclusive partnership with the biggest brand on the planet for streaming music, Spotify.
Saving the best for last.
The partnership was conceived and tailored with the gamer in mind. And because of that, with nearly 5 million downloads, the Spotify app holds the quickest launch adoption rate in PlayStation history.
We got an extra pair of panties.
And this year, we've also delivered on the promise of PlayStation View, one of the most ambitious services we've created since launching the network. PlayStation View is not just a streaming service, it's a complete live TV experience designed for the gamer, making it simpler and easier to find the television they want.
Remake!
You missed a lot of things.
In New York, Chicago, and Philadelphia markets,
you missed a lot of
things
too.
Tonight in San Francisco and in Los Angeles.
I got my Shenmue 3.
PlayStation View continues to grow, and our content continues to get better.
Leon has Godzilla.
Starting in July, we will begin offering a la carte channels nationwide.
I've yet to see Godzilla, so don't tell me about it until it shows up.
To allow users to subscribe to individual channels without the purchase of a multi-channel bundle. PlayStation View's initial a la carte offering will launch with Showtime, Fox Soccer Plus, and a new exclusive channel from Machinima. And PlayStation Plus members can subscribe to these packages at discounted rates. We have something very special with PS View, and we look forward to many more announcements. With a robust network comes the best place to play. And each of our recent product innovations continues to advance our vision for being that
Final
place.
Fantasy world, there are these cute little characters.
Tonight, we're committed to bring the biggest titles and the best experiences to PlayStation. Even more, we're moving into a new reality of creativity, connection, a deeply immersive experience that's simply unparalleled. And partnerships are key to this. And tonight, I'm proud to announce that PlayStation is partnering with Activision to bring the single biggest console franchise in video games to the number one console in the world. It's known worldwide for its epic moments and heart-racing gameplay. It's played online by tens of millions, from casual fans to
Call of Duty incoming.
And every year, somehow, it raises the bar yet again.
Yeah, there's Call of Duty.
Today marks the start of a new era. For the first time ever, making its worldwide exclusive E3 reveal right here on PlayStation 4.
Lob 3
is Call of Duty Black Ops 3.
Yep. Knew it! I told you!
Please welcome.
Well, I'm gonna go tune out for a good couple hours. I don't care about this. Bye!
See ya!
I made that short
later machine.
Hello, PlayStation Nation! On behalf of everybody at Treyarch and Activision,
I think I'm gonna go to the bathroom right now.
With Black Ops 3, we're creating the deepest and most engaging Call of Duty ever across the campaign, multiplayer, and zombies. And we've always prided ourselves on building incredibly social online experiences.
The next hour will be all about Call of Duty.
Spirit to the campaign, where we've developed a gritty co-op experience from the ground up. It's not afraid to take you off the rails and let you play how you want. From the single player to up to four friends on next gen. The weapons, equipment, and character abilities you'll earn through gameplay are chosen before each mission.
How you
equip yourself changes the way you play each encounter. Now we got four players getting ready for battle now. And the year is 2065, and we're in an off-the-books mission in pursuit of a high-value target in Cairo, Egypt, when all hell breaks loose. And as is the case in the world of Black Ops, if you want to succeed, sometimes you gotta get your hands dirty.
Everybody's leaving.
Dylan, fuck this game. Get this shit out of here.
Is he ever gonna end the series?
This shit.
Hey,
Like, we had enough of those games.
In 20 years, it'll be like Call of Duty number 24 or whatever, I don't know.
Whoa, 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 hold fire! Friendly, Winslow Accord.
Came back. Are they still doing Call of Duty?
Mm-hmm.
No.
Yep.
Okay, bye.
Bye. Come back in like half hour.
I'm sorry. I just don't care about Call of Duty.
I know, right? Whoever has this game, enjoy it.
Hello.
Wow.
I'm back.
Welcome back.
Back now. Come back in half hour.
This game will go F themselves with that game.
Do you have my legs this game? It's fire.
Mm-hmm. Well, half the game is fire.
Well,
get this game is fire.
Oh, oh for sacrifice.
What is he doing?
I wear a face bet here, yes.
Gingers, please.
I am so mad. I wanted to go to SuperCon this year. Fuck!
Wow, what? Oh, okay.
It's on the 25th through the 28th. They've given out a lot of people there. Oh my god. And I'm so mad because Daniel Bryan is gonna be in there.
Damn.
And Kane and Paige is gonna be there.
Damn. That's
and
that's
for only one day, because I'm only going for one day, whatever, it's that Friday and I wanted to because it is only $35 for it. For one day pass. I've done it before. Last year I played 30, now they raised it up to 35 now.
Oh, I probably will go to anime next year for the Atlantic City. I'm going to Atlantic City for anime next. I'm definitely gonna go next year. That's for sure.
I think we've seen enough gameplay. Can we move on?
Yeah.
Yes, please. Or we're just gonna leave. We're just gonna leave and whatever, and we go fast. There.
Kingdom Hearts.
Why you have to repeat it?
That's the skin of Hearts.
Because we can, Kevin.
Roy's our boy.
Please welcome.
All right.
It is a great privilege for me to be here tonight to represent the hardworking men and women of Treyarch and introduce to you Black Ops 3 Multiplayer. We're particularly excited to be hands-on this week. For the first time ever at E3. Black Ops 3 Multiplayer is about delivering full guns-up combat control. It's fast, fluid, and visceral, and feels unlike any Call of Duty before.
I just don't care.
Let's take a look.
Give me Uncharted!
Do you go fab to it?
Yes!
Thank you.
This is not a game I fab to!
Just like Valdez with Matrix System and...
Zach!
Wait, what?
I'm gonna kill you, Zach. Stop saying that. Damn it.
Oh my god.
Hey, well, you know that's true. I mean, you always fat the Matrix every time you're on the board.
Shit! Be quiet! Fuck you both for that!
I'm sorry, but I can't.
Okay then. Not like that, you fucker! Not like that!
I'll leave that up to Matrix Temple.
Only Matrix can do that. So, can't do that
to me. I didn't mean by that, you fuckers! Damn it!
Oh my god.
You just try to fuck you, Wade. That way.
Yeah, look what
DDS
said.
Watch and learn,
brothers.
What? Oh.
What?
Oh my god.
Les, no. No. Les, no.
Hey, what did he say?
I'm not gonna repeat it out loud because I keep talking about it.
Okay, I think I've seen enough.
Yeah.
Okay, same fucking shit. Same fucking game.
It makes me want to go to chamber right now because if this keeps going, I'm gonna go to sleep.
Jesus Christ.
Next year, when you do Call of Duty, can you do it at the Microsoft conference? Thanks.
Wow. Simply astonishing. As I mentioned, this
brand
starts
a
new era for PlayStation and this famed franchise. I'm pleased to announce today that starting with Call of Duty Black Ops 3, PlayStation owners will be the first to play all map packs from this great series.
Ooh.
And in addition, PlayStation 4 owners will be the first to play the upcoming multiplayer beta for Call of Duty Black Ops 3 this August. PlayStation is the new home of Call of Duty, and we look forward to sharing more information with you soon. Now let me show you some more of the great titles and content coming to PlayStation. Thank you.
All right.
Kingdom Hearts 3 or Riot?
Snake? No.
What was this?
Oh, we're just showing stuff. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Hey. Hi, Shredder!
Oh, if you keep saying that name, Popo, why don't you just buy or whatever and fast to it as long as you want.
In there, yeah.
9 hours. Yeah.
I just, will.
Just like what Val did with Matrix's banana.
Zach, fuck you. Okay, I'm gonna kill you, okay? I'm gonna kill you.
Yeah, I have no idea right now.
Yeah, dude, I try to get involved, shit. This is what I hate when Zach does this to me.
I've been involved, so I can't really do nothing now. It's already too late. It's too late now. Until dawn.
Oh yeah, this game. PS Vita.
Everybody going out of their skin. See, we get to the end, but that's where we begin. You feel it? Mannequins, and we breaking the mold. Breaking out, and we breaking the codes. Similar to the jack who stole, to the depths in your wet, so you take explosive, get it? What? Wow!
How long
did this
tell me?
Is it 2 hours?
I think it's 2 hours. And
Hey, we started around 9, so we might land around 11.
Yeah, wrestling time.
Yeah, I've been streaming for like, since, I've been streaming since 4 o'clock.
Bye-bye.
See ya, DDR.
Night, DDR.
Later.
Damon, I'm back into it.
Star Wars films have inspired fans.
I still gotta get the Just Dance
2015
film. I still gotta get it.
But the power of Star Wars is in the way it connects with us.
2016.
I should get that too.
Films, television, toys.
Hell no, I ain't touching that 2016. No.
Oh god.
We embraced our partnership with our friends at Lucasfilm to bring Star Wars to PlayStation in a big way. Please welcome John Vignacchi. Thank you, Sean.
Disney film.
Disney Infinity, yeah!
All right, this fall, Star Wars will join forces.
Are you serious?
With Disney, Pixar,
I'm looking,
and Marvel
I'm looking at the chat.
Inside of Disney
Jesus
Infinity
Christ.
3.0.
What? I only have 1.0. I don't
Star
have 2.0
Wars
yet. Why are you having 3.0
brand,
now?
And same our goal is to deliver the complete
really?
Star Wars experience for kids and families.
Yes.
At our launch this fall, Star Wars fans will enjoy Twilight of the Republic, a new adventure set during episodes 1 through 3, the Clone Wars era.
Ooh.
Gameplay will feature epic lightsaber combat and fan-favorite Jedi at the very peak of their power. And then, a month later, Rise Against the Empire, that playset will release. Now, this gameplay experience allows you to relive iconic moments from episodes 4 through 6.
Wow.
And we think it's the perfect way for fans of the original trilogy to introduce TIE Fighters, X-Wings, Tauntauns, and more to their kids and family. Today, it is our pleasure to announce a limited edition Disney Infinity 3.0 starter pack that is exclusive to PlayStation platforms.
Exclusive.
It will not only feature the Twilight of the Republic playset and characters, but also the Rise Against the Empire playset and figures 1 month before they're available on any other platform. And now, here's the world premiere of the official trailer for PlayStation's early release playset, Rise Against the Empire.
Didn't we see this on the Xbox One?
No.
It's so cute!
Yeah, it looks looks alright.
Join the dark side of the Blanga.
Okay, Twitter.
No, all right. Did I forget to mention
Boba
you guys are
Fett.
Also going to get
Boba
the Boba Fett figure.
Boba
yep,
Fett.
Now launch this fall, the only place you'll be able to play is Boba Fett before the holidays and experience the Rise Against the Empire playset before anyone else is through the PlayStation Limited Edition Star Wars Saga Starter Pack. Look,
get
we hope
this,
Disney Infinity 3.0 is a great standout title for kids and family, and most importantly, Star Wars and PlayStation fans when we launch this fall. Thank you, guys.
Star Wars.
What?
Okay.
From the world of play and imagination to the heart of epic battles, our partnership with Lucasfilm continues with our friends at EA and their release of Star Wars Battlefront coming out on November 17th.
More Battlefront.
When we first saw this game running on PlayStation 4, we were
already
absolutely blown away with what the talented team at DICE has been able to accomplish. So to tell us some more about that, I'd like to welcome to the stage General Manager of DICE, Patrick Bach.
The clap trap, the
Star Wars Battlefront missions put you right into the action. Deep and highly replayable missions can be played alone, offline, or with a friend through online co-op or via split screen. There are several unique types. Battles, where you and a friend go head-to-head, supported by a team of AI. Hero battles, where you face off as iconic characters like Luke Skywalker and Darth Vader. Trials, which push you to learn and master the skills needed on the battlefront. And Survival, which are debuting here today. Let's take a look.
Okay. You made it, thank the Force. We've located your crash site, but it looks like the Empire will beat you first. Prepare to defend yourselves until we can get there.
Here they come!
Who cares about this guy?
Meh. I say meh.
It's been just simply like, stop! Meh. Next game. Meh.
Meh. I'm gonna lay down my panda. Boring next gameplay, thank you. Universal Riot, motherfucker!
Repair my shirt tomorrow.
Fucking A, man.
Next game.
I think you'll agree,
shit.
PlayStation will continue to be the definitive console destination for Star Wars.
Freaking yawning right now, damn it.
That almost wraps our show. We'd like to thank you all for your time this evening. We hope that our array of entertainment ignites your imagination and continues to fuel your love for gaming. We are ever
grateful.
That's only on PlayStation.
And now to formally close our event. A small title which requires no introduction.
I'm guessing it's... Wait. What the hell? Don't tell me it froze on me.
Did it freeze?
No, PlayStation froze.
Oh, never mind. It didn't freeze.
No, it didn't freeze.
Oh, what are they doing?
That took a while for them to load.
I see them right now.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh.
Yeah. Poco's gonna like this.
Yep. There you go.
Hi, dog. Hi,
that's it.
Dog.
That's it.
Naughty Dog, where's my Jack and Daxter?
Naughty Dog.
That's it.
Naughty Dog.
Come on.
Oh my god!
Give me hammer.
Yeah.
I'm Naughty Dog.
Yep.
Yes! Yes!
What is this? What are you typing? God damn.
Yes!
I think that's Sam's tower.
Yeah, she's probably getting horny, doesn't she?
Definitely Sam's tower.
She is. But she's typing.
Just like you are, Val Kip.
Shut up!
Pardon me.
She's typing in secret.
So, is somebody gonna control Nate? Or is Nate just gonna sit there?
don't know.
I have no idea.
This is uncomfortable.
Where's the gamer?
Why is that uncomfortable?
Somebody play!
This is technical difficulties, the game right here. They had to restart!
Jesus Christ.
That's okay.
Oh man! The game broke already!
Oh no!
It's a great game!
Oh my god, this is so hilarious!
No break game!
Game is frozen!
Wait, did the game break?
Yeah, the game
They couldn't figure out which controller was was the one that they just controlled everything, so they restarted the reset the immersion.
Oh my god! I want now!
Holy shit!
That's Sam's Tower.
Someone give me the game!
It's definitely Sam's Tower.
There we go! Come on. We got
there we go. This we got way. Movement.
It looks like the Rio DeGenerio.
How long do you think before Rafe gets here?
Let's not stick around to find out.
Down here,
Nate. Sorry, pal.
What?
Say that! Take my count! Everyone out of the way!
Oh shit!
Oh crap!
Get away!
Dolly, little help!
Thank you!
Nate!
I'm good.
Oh!
Whoa! I'm not 100% sure, but I think they found them.
Get in there!
OS! Hey, shotgun!
I see
you! God damn it.
Back up!
I'm with you.
Got it?
Crap. This guy's don't give up.
me. I can't stand. Here we go. Whoa. No! Man, Ray really wants us out of the picture.
Do you think? No!
I think we lost him.
Hey, Nate.
Yeah?
We can never, ever come back to this city.
Add it to the list.
Whoa, watch it!
Really?
You got a 4x4.